let's keep it open. There's a card going through, and gotta cut it.
Here, everybody, at Long Beach, and yeah, you see the fountain right there. That looks like a killer whale, and we have seen two buses, and also we're on the third bus, bro. And we're gonna be get down in a moment, so we have patient hooters. Anyway, this place looks so giant. I mean, this place is like a dramatic stuff. And it's just like a good thing you could block.
we go. Oh! How's everybody doing?
Good!
I opened up all of these bars so everyone could come closer. And you guys are staying far away. Come on in. If you're capable of sitting on the ground, if you're old and you can't sit on the ground, I get it.
I'm the same.
My name is Bob, the storyteller. I travel all over the world sharing music and stories. The music and stories that I share come from an ancient tradition in West Africa called Jalia. Can everyone say Jalia?
Jalia!
Jalia is an ancient tradition in West Africa where storytellers reminded people of their greatness. Storytellers helped people reach their potential. They taught them of their history, their genealogy. So let's jump into it. I want to take you guys back to Africa with me. The language I speak is called Bambara. Can you say Bambara?
Bambara.
Now, Bambara is only one of more than 800 languages that comes out of Wakanda, Africa. So repeat these words with me. Ye Jalia.
Ye Jalia.
No, you gotta say it. I wanna hear it. Ye Jalia.
Ye Jalia.
Alaleka.
Alaleka.
Jalia da.
Jalia ka.
Now listen. I'm gonna sing the words and I want you to listen to what they sound like. It goes, Ye Jalia. And then everyone's supposed to sing back. Ye Jalia. Like that. And then, everyone will sing back. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
After me, and make it a celebratory sound. Yeah, Jalia.
Jalia,
Adalekada. man was walking through the streets of the village. And as he was walking through the streets of the village, he's holding his bowl out, and he's yelling out, "A little rice for my bowl! A little rice to feed this poor, wretched soul!" The people on this day are more generous than they've ever been. They give him so much rice that he has enough rice by noon to feed himself. He doesn't have to continue begging all into the night. Now he can go home and he can eat his wooden bowl of rice. But as he's walking home with his overflowing bowl of rice, men on horseback come riding through. And when these men come riding through, they almost knock him over. He has to turn to protect his bowl of rice. When one of the men stops. Yeah, Talia.
Talia.
Alalega Talia.
Alalega Talia.
One of the men stops. The beggar turns to look up to see who it is. And when he turns, he sees that the man on horseback is none other than the king. The king looks down at the beggar and he says, What is it that you are protecting? What are you holding? And the beggar turns to show him his wooden bowl overflowing with rice. The king then says, "Hand me your bowl." Now the beggar doesn't understand, why would the king want his bowl? But he hands him the bowl. And then the king says, "We've been riding for days and nights. I have not eaten in days. Please, tell me how many grains of rice will you allow me to have from this bowl?" The beggar cannot believe his ears. The king, the richest man in the land, wants to eat from the bowl of a beggar. But the beggar uses the king's words against him. When the king says, "How many grains of rice will you allow me to have?" the beggar quickly thinks and he says, "Please, your highness, I do not want you to be hungry. Take 5 grains of rice and fill your belly." The king says, "You will allow me 5 grains?" And the beggar says, "Yes, please, your highness, eat, fill your belly." So the king, he counts out loud. He says, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And he hands the bowl back to the beggar and he rides off. Something happens. He's eating his rice when all of a sudden he feels something in his mouth that doesn't feel right. He spits the rice out into his hands and he looks. And among the rice he had been chewing in his hands was a tiny, the size of a grain of rice, gold nugget. Tiny gold nugget. The beggar checks in his bowl, and when he looks in his bowl, he finds a second, a third, a fourth, a fifth tiny gold nugget. The beggar lines them up on the table and counts them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And for the life of him, the beggar cannot figure out where the gold came from. To this day, the baker still lives in this village. And to this day, he has never uncovered where that gold came from. Do you know? Where did it come from? How many of you think the king? Raise your hand. Yes. But you know, the beggar is like so many people among us. Every day we have blessings and we have gifts. But we don't know where they come from. Give me a loud whisper.
Here we are at the basketball court, and we know this about stuff. People are playing basketball, there's like only one person is playing, and the others are not here actually. We don't know what the game will start or something, but we'll take a big tour about this place. It will be a basketball game, so I hope you guys approve this, and yeah, see ya! We're seeing basketball game, and here we are.
Not the basketball.
It's just a practice one. It's just a practice. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see if she can make a shot. Aww. She got it.
Aww.
That could be hard. Okay. Let's see what else.
There's other
basketballs. Yep. Good job. Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
You say, no, please stay. Yes, go. Back and go.
This is Cookies and Cupcake Lovers. I hope you enjoyed the tour of the pure trip today that we went today, February 24. We went to the Aquarium of the Pacific and Long Beach University. I am very so sorry I didn't start making the video with Jane the Killer because I was very busy last 2 weeks ago. But guess what? I'll be back on Roblox tomorrow. And if you have any ideas, just tell me what to do. And this is my first time with the field trip of the Vina Middle School field trip. So I hope you guys have a good time, and I'll see you next time on the Vina Middle School vlog, YouTube, or some other stuff we have. So, peace out!